This show will be about the men and the women who worked so hard to get us to this point. We're going to celebrate them. We're going to celebrate the people and the teams here in Rwanda and beyond who are responsible for bringing us to this momentous occasion. Welcome to the launch of BK Digital.
We are honored, very, very honored by your presence today as we celebrate a milestone, an important milestone in our digital journey. We are happy to share just a glimpse of the work that our great people are doing.
It's my pleasure to present to you the banking app that can keep up. Welcome to BK Mobile App.
This is what we are doing at Bank of Kigali. We are delivering simple and transparent solutions through technology to our customers while maintaining the highest level of banking integrity and security.
Every Rwandan customer in the next 10 years should have a smartphone, and most of all should have a BK app.
You will no longer have to come to the bank to open an account, because with this new app, you're going to be able to do so using from anywhere, anytime.
And I think we really want to congratulate the bank for nurturing the kind of talent that is able to create our own solutions.
You know, the digitization of the country is everyone's responsibility.
Correct.
And I think it's very important that we all play a part.
So there has been improvement as the market players are improving their digital products. We've also tried to improve our gateway that facilitates all these other payments to really modernize it.
Every one of us understands and agrees that the future is digital. So we have to be able to offer experiences on the phone, mainly on the smartphone, to all our clients.
Yeah, I tell my team the two things that unite us, one is character, the second is your output. If you're not making things happen, you have no place on the team. And of course, if your character is poor, you might soon find yourself off the team.